Can you stay up for the weekend and blame God for looking too old? Can you find all that you stand for has been replaced with mountains of gold? You can untrain
me. It's a baker. I'm super tired. I am literally baked. No, I'm not baked, but yeah. Anyways, I gotta go to bed. We're really close to Las Vegas, but I can't continue, so.
God, I can't do this anymore. Though I'll be laid down on the
sweetest. So we just woke up. Now we're going over to the Mad Greek here in Baker. And we're getting a gyro for breakfast. There's no better way to go. I mean, look how amazing this place is. This is the real deal. I mean, even Hercules himself. This is where he was born. Authentic.
Greek, Greek, Greek.
What'd I say? Hercules. That is so dope. Anyways, I'm gonna go take a wait for my food.
Right here.
Okay, so these are straight up fried zucchini sticks. And that's the gyro. Some of the bombest ass gyro I've ever had.
We're gonna go try another gyro that's super original from Southern California.
If I see a light flashing, could this mean that I'm coming home?
Great success. We just ate a delicious gyro with some zucchini sticks. And I'm full. Full of food, full of crap. As you already guys know that though. Time to just chill. Know what I'm saying? Cheers. Yasso.
Almost 11:30. I mean, it sucks because they can't unload me today, so they said I have to reschedule. So I talked to my dispatchers to reschedule me for tomorrow morning around 4 or 5. But the good news is we get to go party in Vegas tonight, so hopefully we'll catch some footage about that.
All right. Sweet shower, right?
Peter Parker. I'm Dr. Lizard from Oscorp. You see, the key thing, what you want to do is as soon as the noodles come out of the microwave, they're still just semi-hard and the water is hot. So what you want to do is you want to pick them up and drop them down like that. So you stress the noodles, stress out the shit out of them. Because after you stress the integrity of the noodle, they become soft and moist. Just like any other girl that you play with and mess with her feelings and make her hot and cold all the time. And then she eventually moistens for you. And then she becomes... like putty in your hands.
Sonic music synthetic.
Yeah, but it can be organic.
And then let me down, because then I'll be sad in Vegas, and I don't want that.
Over here, I'll punch you in the butthole. I will.
I might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold. I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you
Ursula Dahl.
Now that we parked across the street from the strip, the main strip in Vegas, let's pregame. Let's do this. Alright, so we made it to Vegas. We're walking towards the main strip, and here's some of the scenery.
This should be fun.
G'day, mate. You know what an Australian kiss is? No, mate, I don't. It's like a French kiss, but down under.
David Copperfield. More like David Copperfield.
It's like some Once Upon a Time shit. Castles and dragons and naked princesses.
Alright, so we're walking down the main strip, right? And it's like really hot outside, and I'm sweating major ballsack. So I apologize if you see the inner crotch area of my pant legs kind of wet.
Hell yeah.
Take it easy, bro.
I'm feeling drunk, I'm feeling sexy. That's what it's all about.
Hey, with my man right here.
Hey, hello. Watch this in the gram, man. Yeah. Check it out. All in Vegas, papa.
So I drink my booze, and I get pissed drunk, then it's a proper amount of electrolytes that I can put in my body, because I won't have a bloody drunken hangover, you know what I'm saying?
Holy shit. It started.
One thing I can guarantee is that that's some gay ass music.
That's some honky shit right there.
Palace of Caesar, the Great.